testing comms. The bots would have followed the paths marked by the survey rods. I'm sure they're listening in on the purple.
The tremors are increasing in frequency and size.
Safety first. Try not to trip, slip, or break anything.
Is it too much to ask that we be able to find phase cords without dodging earthquakes and lava?
So she comes back to me. Looks like she picked up an audio file. I'll start cleaning it up. There's an old research lab ahead. If I know Jim, that's where he'd head first.
Jim? Oh, right. Another bot. On it.
Robomod, best game that signal we picked up.
find the safety glass.
Perhaps she is talking about the safety protocols. I know I find red tape constricting.
Makes as much sense as anything.
Identified. Non-hostile entity.
Hello. Are you my new best friend?
No. You should head back to the chief engineer.
Friendship request denied. Sad noises. Returning to chief engineer.
Aw.
Stop fussing, Jim. Hopefully he picked up interdimensional messages and didn't get distracted trying to find friends.
Identified. Hostile entity. Hello. Are you my new best friend?
Suspicious that anyone you meet works for Emperor Nefarious?
Pretty much everyone I meet does work for Emperor Nefarious.
Ah, a fair point.
Sure, Rift's opened over here. You'll definitely find the bot.
Over on that platform on the right, past the broken bridge.
There must be a way to reach it. we have reached the bot platform. But the functional bot is in the intact dimension.
Right. We're missing something.
This may bring us one step closer to reaching the bot.
This message. That's all of them. Thanks. Come back to my survey station. Let's see what the little box picked up from the other side.
Are you my new best friend?
Sure.
Happy noises. I will take you to our phase quartz extracting drill in the name of friendship.
Whoa! That can't be good!
dimensional anomaly is identical to the one we saw on Sargasso.
Good. That means you can deal with it.
As your best friend, I must warn you that dimensional integrity could have affected the drill.
What's that mean?
As your best friend, I do not want you to worry, so I will not expound at this time. Instead, impromptu music.
I can't authorize drill usage until the blockage in that tube is cleared.
We should go for karaoke after this. Do you like karaoke, best friend?
Glad to be of service.
Another dimensional mess?
Leave it to me.
Where I must leave you in body, but never in spirit. Goodbye, best friend.
Bye, Jim.
Bye. Clank, I just saw Ratchet on Savali.
You did? How is he?
Great.
Thinner than I imagined.
But appropriately heroic. But I digress. Your possibilities are waiting for you to guide them to the meta terminal.
My possibilities cannot pass through with that much wind. Is there some way I can weigh them down?
Ah, that's a heavy sphere. It will weigh down any object it touches, which sounds rather obvious when you say it out loud.
So what is in that book of yours?
The most up-to-date collection of knowledge in the universe, as cataloged by my father.
And who is that?
I believe you know him as the plumber.
He is your father? What is he doing now?
Taking his first vacation. Ever. So he left me in charge, and I'm trying my best, but it's a lot to live up to, even when the universe isn't in danger.
So, how did you get the title of prophet?
I actually didn't choose the name. It was given to me by the Savali monks after I helped them decipher some of their archives.
What does that mean?
Oh, just a lot of pointing and saying stuff like, that's a Blargian phone book. That's a Kirchu tooth. That's a Terraclon love poem.
Certainly down with this. I am blocked. I think that saw can help clear the path.
How are things going with Rivet?
Well enough. She hacked my brain and saw my memories.
Is that what you kids are doing these days? I'm so out of touch.
It is interesting. For being dimensional counterparts, Ratchet and Rivet have surprising differences. Ratchet never had any wariness of robots when he met me. Yet Rivet does.
Maybe your dimension is the outlier. Maybe all the other Ratchets don't like robots in their dimensions either. I hope I'm not interrupting your process, but I think there are more spheres left to find.
This should keep things on the down low. Possibilities are a visual representation of my mind trying to understand dimensionality, and the more I help them find their way, the more I will understand and be able to fix everything. Blocking the path. If I could just find a way to lower it.
Anything about Ratchet and Rivet that's the same?
They are both very quick to take action. Unlike me, I always get so caught up in the details.
And you wish you were better about that.
Not all the time, but it would be nice to not have to worry so much.
Interrupting your process, but I think there are more spheres left to find. Offer one thought. Perhaps it would be beneficial to explore the area for more spheres.
This should lighten things up. Shifting into high gear.
Ah, Clank! I think I know how to help you with your getting caught up in the details problem. You just gotta be confident.
What do you mean?
If there's one thing I've learned from my father, it's that acting like you know what you're doing can get you everywhere in life. That and carrying a plunger.
Can deal with the cloth.